Are you alright, Drew? Drew.
Is this another prank?
This place is not for me. I thought it was. No place is for me.
So you're telling me there's multiple versions of Kaden?
Yeah, I know it's hard to explain. And I know it's hard, there's a lot of information at once, but there's multiple versions of Kaden.
Kaden, are you on drugs?
No, I'm not Kaden, I'm Patrick. It's hard to explain. And the flash drives is how you can contain the different versions. You can contain the different parts of Kaden. And I'm Patrick. I represent Kaden's, perception of things. I worry about people. I'm concerned. That's me at this level.
Kaden, lay off the LSD. Like, seriously,
no.
You're taking way too much.
I'm not Kaden,
dude. If you keep this up, you're gonna start humping walls.
Okay, I'm not Kaden. How do you explain me fading from thin air?
You think
I'm Kaden?
I hallucinate sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What has been the content through the past couple months? What have you been doing? Tell me.
What you've been doing. Kaden, you, mm-hmm. You have been super emo. Yeah, you've had your hair like that.
No, but that's not me. That's okay. What do you guys been doing? What's the content been?
It's let's have a Kaden and Drew fight, the breakup series part 2.
Then
you're like, oh, let's do a gaming video. And you only did three games.
Yeah.
Like,
that makes
and
perfect
and you started,
sense.
You literally did the Google.
Listen, I didn't do that. I have no idea what's been going on.
Yeah, you did.
Because I've been stuck in the flash drive for 2 months. Listen, the person you have been interacting with is not Kaden. He's another part of Kaden. I'm another part of Kaden.
Drug test.
Different characters can. Listen, Pete.
More.
I know this is hard to explain.
Yeah.
But you have to trust me.
Kaden. We'll see what the drug test says.
And we can.
Kaden.
We can get Kaden back.
Kaden, if you're on drugs.
We can get Kaden back.
I'm gonna kill you.
Do you want the Kaden that you knew last year to come back? Do you want him to stop being
emo? I want him to stop being an emo. Like, he's gonna kill himself.
We can get him back.
I'm not a good person. I don't even deserve life. I can't go out like that. can't go out like that. For Tyler, can't do it. For James, even if it's a little, there's still people who care about me. For Christian. For Christian. Christian, I need to talk to Christian. I don't need them anymore. They just haunt me because they haunt me of my past.